Are we against ADrive? Is that the real ADrive right there, bro? We might be against ADrive. I know ADrive plays a little bit of Mamo as well. Nice, okay. Worf. You're huge surf here, huge surf. Nice. Let's go, bro. Another game, another carry, bro. What are you doing, ADrive? Where are you at, homie? ADrive also caught out again. Homie, what's your positioning, man? He's positioning as if he's ahead. You're not ahead, my man. You are not ahead. I'm ahead, baby. Let's go. We got a Garchomp on our team, dude. This is funny as fuck, dude. I'm gonna just unite for the XP. Oh my god, the damage, bro. I told you, do not sleep on the damage with this build, bro. Do not sleep on the damage. Look at that. Unite into the double kill immediately. And I win this, by the way. Watch this. I win this, by the way. Hold up. Wigglytuff, we can talk about this. Hey guys, Phil Youmuus here, and today we're playing a pretty interesting build, guys. We are going to be playing full Unite damage Blastoise. Alright, check this out. So this is the build we're playing. Usually, I actually... Dude, Energy Amplifier, guys, no joke. Sleeper OP build, guys. Literally sleeper OP item right here, okay? Let's go ahead and swap our specs off for Focus Band. This is my usual build, okay? That I actually try hard with. Not for a video, not for anything. This is my usual Blastoise try hard build, okay? Today, we're going to swap off Focus Band for a choice specs here, because I just recently got to level 30 and I want to test it out a bit, and it actually makes you do a lot more damage, guys. Let me quickly show you guys how much damage this build does more than the standard Blastoise build here in practice. So here we go. First up is the test build, okay? So we're just gonna run full defense for this one, okay? So no attack at all. I'll show you the standard Blastoise build. Well, the standard Blastoise build is there a score? This is the standard Blastoise build, by the way, I'm pretty sure, that most Blastoise run. So they don't run any damage at all, guys, okay? I usually run one damage item. So let's see, let's check the damage difference. All right, guys, check this out. First up is the control, okay? Check out how much damage the Blastoise Unite here does. Blastoise Unite here does 3,368 damage. Very, very respectable. And then, like, a point-blank Hydro Pump does, like, an extra, like, 2,000-something, it looked like. Very, very respectable damage. This is why Blastoise can one-shot you late game if you're a speedster or something. Like, Blastoise is nothing to scoff at. He gains a lot of base damage from levels. Definitely very, very strong. So 3,300 damage from the Unite. Remember that, guys, okay? Now, let's go ahead and test it with the patent-pending, you know, Unite Amplifier build that I run. Okay, next game, we're gonna test the build I'm talking to you guys about. I really, truly, like, non-clickbait think Unite Amplifier is really, really good on Blastoise. I legitimately run it, like, every single time I play Blastoise. Alright, but I usually run Focus Band as well. But today, for the video, just to make it extra spicy, we're gonna go ahead and run Choice Specs. So we're running Unite Energy Amplifier or Unite Amplifier, and then Choice Specs here. So let's check out the damage of this build. Alright, guys, let's do the same test again here, okay? Blastoise this time with a damage build. So we're gonna do Unite and check out the damage. 4,500 damage. That is an extra 1,000 damage. How much damage did it do last time? 3,300, I think, right? That's 1,200 extra damage. Now you guys might think, is it worth losing, you know, like a defensive item like Score Shield or something for that extra 1,200 damage? Personally, I think if you want to carry games and make an impact, it does matter. Because you land this Unite on like Zapdos, that extra damage can help you steal. On Dreadnought, that extra damage can help you steal. It can help you secure last hits on enemies. It can help you chunk enemies down. It can help you burst enemies before they realize they're in range to be killed, right? And on top of that, this build gives you 4 seconds of damage amp after you Unite. And then Blastoise's combo usually is after you Unite here, you would Unite, right? And then you get in a good position and Hydro Pump. And it does a crazy amount of damage. Look at that, 7,400 damage with just Unite and Hydro Pump without an auto attack. A lot of times you have an enhanced auto attack ready as well too. So if you do all that together, you probably do 8,000 damage a burst. And that will insta-kill any carry. All you gotta do is just catch a carry out late game. And you can secure any fights. You can also use this combo to steal Zapdos and everything. I've been using this build to make a lot of plays and carry solo queue games. That extra 1200 damage may not feel like a lot, but when you hit multiple enemies, it certainly adds up. So check this out. Like, you could probably hit... Look, this is the range of Blastoise Unite, by the way. It's ginormous when you have eject button, okay? You can hit this Boofurant and that Corphish Fry. Let me try it, actually. I actually haven't tried this before. Let's try this out. Look at that. That's how big the range is, guys. It's really hard to dodge Blastoise Unite. When used properly with eject button, which I'm a master of, I'd like to say, okay? It does wonders, guys, okay? Let's get into the gameplay. Let me show you guys how to play. All right, guys, let's get into the game here. I'm just going to be playing solo queue like you usually do on my solo account here. And, yo, guys, make sure to tune into my stream today on Trovo. Sylveon's coming out. I'm probably going to play it on release. It's going to be exciting. Check it out. Link in the comments and probably in the description, as always. I stream every single day on Trovo, guys, all right? Go tune in. All right, guys, we're in the game here. I usually play Blastoise top, so I'm going to go ahead and call top. I guess you can play in bottom as well. It doesn't matter too much. There's a look at the build again here. Buddy Barrier, Energy Amplifier, and Specs, I think it's called in this, right? Yep, Choice Specs. There you go. And our jungler is Ultra Rank. Well, welcome to solo queue, guys. He's in the most important position, and he's the lowest rank of everyone on the team. That's a little bit worrisome. They really got to do something about that. And it looks like I'm solo Blastoise top. No? Okay, I have Swine up coming up here. Okay. Dude, recently, like, solo queue has been so, like, cringe, man. It's been really annoying to play solo queue games. Nothing against Ultra players, but if I'm, you know, like, 1400 plus Masters, I do not want to play with Ultra players, man. Alright, it looks like they get the middle there, which is kind of unfortunate. I'm gonna try and steal it. No, couldn't try and steal. Okay, let's secure ours then. He's gonna try and combo me here. I should be okay, I'm very strong. Yep. I don't have Focus Band, but I still hurt, man. If you take a point-blank water gun, it will do big damage. Alright, so it looks like we will lose the early fight there. If you lose the middle Corphish, you basically lose the early fight. Let's just prepare for our Corphish now and catch up. We should be okay here. Their Swine-Up was actually really close to getting ejected on there. Really, really close. Let's heal up here. We don't have time for a Corphish. For middle bees now. Start working on some of these. A ghastly jungle is working his way down. I get one of them. I get two of them. I get three of them, baby. Let's go. Hey, we lose the first fight. I'm in a huge position for water gun here. Oh my god. I couldn't water gun, man. I was stunned by something. I couldn't water gun. I should have killed there. I had to be careful. Nice. It looks like we stole it too. Awesome. Okay, good. We win the bees fight, at least. We lose the first fight, we win the bees fight. The bees fight, arguably better. I evolve here. Let's heal up. We have nothing to really do for a while, so let's do Corphish. I'm gonna start giving him some XP because he's gonna need his level 6 to evolve as well. And then I need to start healing up anyway. I still have all my cooldowns. We definitely should have gotten the kill there, man. If my water gun went off, like, we would have gotten the kill. Maybe I greeted it too much. I'm the type of player that kind of greeds to last hit with abilities. I gotta stop doing that. There's honestly no benefit in greeding to last hit with abilities here. Yeah, let's push them off point here. They're gonna die here. They're gonna die for this here. Huge double there into that. No, they're junglers here too. Wow, this is getting risky. That should be a huge water gun. Ooh, I'm running out of health. Nice. Yo, that hydro pump was huge, bro. Nice. Okay, we actually killed one here. Perfect. I'm gonna score first, and then I'll go for bees. That hydro pump perfectly killed two there. Nice. I'm lacking a little bit of early game power because I don't have the focus band, but other than that, I feel fine, man. Let's go ahead and rotate down for dread here on time. All right, rotating down. Alright, I'm gonna start pinging gather here so my team knows. Hey guys, you know Dreadnought's kinda important, right? Y'all know Dreadnought's kinda important in this game, guys? Okay, they're staying top. Alrighty, alrighty. They break top. They're on Dread already, guys. The only thing I do is try and steal here. Gimme, baby, let's go. That's the carry right there, boys. That's the carry right there. My team doesn't rotate down the dread. Okay, no problem. We steal it, okay? I kind of push him into safety there. I'm gonna just finish this. There's no need to fight this. We don't have team here yet. We get Rotom top. Oh man, I lost that. That kind of sucks. Oh, they're in trouble here. Now they're in trouble. They are in big trouble there. Look at that damage from the Ignite. There we go. Solo carry the fight there, bro. Steal Dread into the immediate solo carry. This is why I say Blastoise is so good for solo queue, man. You have so much decision making you can do, man. You have huge burst. You're a tank. You're an initiator, bro. You legit call the shots on this Pokemon, man. Let's go ahead and get those bees down here. this. Like, look at your burst on this Pokemon, man. You can just secure everything by yourself. Look, I can one-shot the bees. I gotta get the big one, though. Got it. I'm securing everything right here. Let's go. Let's heal it up. I think that's their jungler, too, right? The Venusaur? Maybe not. I don't know. I'm level 10. Look, I have my Unite almost back up, guys. I used it like a second ago. I almost have it back up. Let's go ahead and surf into here. Boom. Hopefully Gengar's okay. Let's try and help Gengar out here. I have my Unite in a sec. They better be careful, man. I'm gonna surf out. I see his Unite. But he has no Unite now. I still have my Unite. I'm gonna have Unite for this fight. He's not. Bad Unite by Blastoise there. Push him into the wall. Into the surf, into the wall. Boom. Maybe I could have United there. Let's think. I doubt. Oh, let's see. How many kills? That's 7 kills already? No wonder my timer is so big. I'm like, even if I die here, it's like 4 minutes. I should be back down there. Since I have such a big timer, I'm actually not down there. Maybe I should have United the champ. Wait, homie, wait. Guys, wait for me to come up, man. Wait for me to come up, please. Oh my god, please do not force it. I'm the strongest guy. I have Unite. Do not force. Ay, ay, ay. Why are we doing it, man? For what reason did we need to start Dread when I was dead? I'm literally the strongest member of the team. We did not need to do that, man. Ay, ay, ay. Solo queue, bro. Solo queue, dude. Well, it'd be like that sometimes. Machamp, you know, he has to start it, bro. He has to start it, bro. Alright, let's go top here. I legit solo carry so hard, and people just need to, like, understand that, okay? And just play around me, and then we win. If your Blastoise from top steals Dread, like, you're getting carried. It's okay, it's okay. I almost stole that one too, by the way. I actually almost stole that one too. Nice. We secure it. I get Blastoise Unite. I am for sure dead here. It's so unfortunate, man. It's so unfortunate. Like, we definitely had that Dread. If I was there with that fight, their Blastoise United to kill me, had my Unite, all we had to do was not do Dread. Machamp, the millisecond Dread spawns. Do Dread. Okay, well, there's nothing really to do here. I'm gonna farm jungle here and get big. I'm taking some of Gengar's jungle here. I hope he doesn't mind. I just want to get really big for the late game fights. Because this might be decided on Zap here this game. Maybe I should get the bees. It looks like bees are gone now. Maybe I should have went to get the bees instead of these Aldinos. Let's one shot all of these guys here. Dread is up in 15. Alright, so the play with Dread 3 is to fight it and not Unite. Or match their Unites if you're ahead. I actually hit her. Their Cinderace is actually chunked by me. He has to be careful. Okay, he recalled? No, he didn't. I'm gonna try and steal it, man. Oh, close. I will die for that. We just need to wait for me to come back. No, why are we fighting again? Oh my, just wait for me to come back. Oh man, Solo Q is a demon, bro. We're winning the fight for some reason. How are we winning the fight now? Dude, this game is so random in Solo Q. This game is literally so random. I go in and I die for the steal, okay? And then all we need to do is reset, wait for a good Zap fight. But we win anyway, 4v5. Okay. Well, we're ahead. We don't need to do Zap. We're ahead. I'm just going to be in a really good anchor position here. Yep, I'm going to just chill out right here. Mr. Mime is going to score his 50, it looks like. So we're going to go up top and stop him here. I'm not going to let him score his 50. Got him. We got him here. Right, surf him out. Okay, I figured he would walk that way too. Yep, so did Mamoswine, huh? Okay, let's not get too distracted though by Mr. Mime. We got to focus on the task at hand. Which is Zapdos. I'm waiting for the secure here. No, I can't. Okay, I was waiting to secure there with my Unite, but I didn't have enough time, obviously. So I had to just Unite just to not die. Let's go ahead and get this in here. This should be a win. They surrendered. Nice. Let me get my MVP right here. Wow, what a solo queue game. What a solo queue game, bro. What a mix of emotions that game, bro. I went so huge first dread fight. My team forces second dread fight when I'm dead. And then third dread, I actually die for free because I tried to go for the steal. And then my team wins 45 anyway. Okay, what a game, what a game. Let's check out our damage that game. We probably did pretty decent damage that game, actually. Here we go. Here's a look at our damage here. 21% damage. Not the craziest damage, but we did two times almost our Gengar's damage, guys. All right. It's almost as if the Gengar is significantly lower ranked than everyone on my team. Matchmaking, by the way, okay? Good job putting Ultra players in 1,400 plus Master games, almost 1,500 plus games. Look at that, look at that. I played this game a lot, man. It's been a long time since I'm Ultra. You put an Ultra player on my team, man, okay? It's very hard to get 1,470 solo, by the way, guys, okay? It is very hard. And they still put Ultra players on my team. Are we against ADrive? Is that the real ADrive right there, bro? We might be against ADrive. I know ADrive plays a little bit of Mamo as well. It would be really hilarious if I just solo queued into a 5-man. That totally never happens, guys. All right, let's see how we do against ADrive here. This is going to be an interesting game. All right, looks like they have Talonflame, Jungle, Lucario, Mamo top, maybe. They have a really strong lane top. And I have a Gible. Hold up. I was not paying attention to champs. How do I have a Gible on my team? Hold up, we have a Gible bottom? Uh-oh, this is scary, bro. This is spooky. Actually, our lane is pretty strong as well, though. Squirtle and Cram here. Pretty strong lane as well. Probably shouldn't have water gun that, but it's okay. I have Cram and they one-shot anyway. Yeah, Cram. Cram's going to steal, it looks like. Okay. Okay, Cram's going to play for the steal. Lucario's playing for the score. Got it. And I knew he was going to do that. That's why I queued up a water gun right there. I played against too many Lucarios. It's triple bottom, actually, turns out. Cram should have stolen all of his stuff there. Let's go ahead and steal all this. Oh, man. He actually got it. Damn. What is Cram doing here? Cram actually took his Audinos, too. Cool. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and score here. Cram should be okay. I have backup on him. Oh, we got to go. We gotta immediately go. Yeah, whenever the jungler comes top, we gotta go. He's pretty dead. I need to just hold here. I should be able to hold here. Alright, I do a good amount of damage to their jungler there. Did I get the big one? Give me the big one and the kill, baby. Let's go. No problem. Jungler top, no problem. 2v2? We can play that. I need to go here. Stun him here. Water gun him out. Okay, let's head out. Let's heal up. Hopefully, Cram can steal some stuff there. I'm going to go ahead and do our Apalm here. Pretty good early game here. Hopefully, bot lane's doing all right against the triple bottom. We did get jungle pressure, and they also got jungle pressure as well. So, as long as we hold the gates, we should be okay. I'm going to go for the secure here because we obviously can't stop him. He might be dead here, actually. What? How'd that miss? He might be dead here. No, my Cram dies to him? No fucking way. Lucario is a very fair Pokemon guy. He's pup. I gotta go. He is pup. I gotta go. Oh, there's no way I can defend this, really. I can try and defend it. Yep, the jungle is constantly top. You're dead now, homie. You're dead now, homie. Please hit a hurricane. Please hit a nice hurricane here. Nice. No. Wow, he should have died there. Now I might be dead. Wow, the bees got me. The bees spawning actually got me. Yeah, the jungle is permanently top this game. It's kind of unfortunate. Hopefully we secured some of those. I'm going to go ahead and head down bottom here. We need to play for Dreadnought if the jungle is going to be top. And let's hopefully burn Dreadnought on spawn here if we can. We still have a Gible though, which is not going to be the best. Okay, the jungle is top. We should burn this, guys. Guys, we should burn this. We even have a Gible, guys. We even have a Gible. Let's go. Let's go, Gible. Guys, let's go. We even have a Gibble. Gibble, what the fuck are you doing? Come to attack this Dreadnought. We have Fluffy Tail and everything, guys. Nice, okay. Worf, Worf. Yo, huge surf here, huge surf. Nice. I'm just secure this. Let's go, bro. Another game, another carry, bro. I don't care. Me starting Dreadnought, I count that as a carry, baby. I count that as a carry. My team didn't look like they were trying to start it, bro. I had to get shit done. You want things done right, you gotta do them yourself sometimes, yo. Come down there, start it immediately. Let's go top. I got Unite now. They're not trying to mess with me. I can Unite once before Dread, actually. And they're not gonna expect it, too. They're not gonna expect it. They better not fight me here. Oh, I should have pressed B. Press A on accident. No way that hits me. Wow, that actually hits me. I'm actually gonna Unite that. Like I said, I can Unite once before Dread here. Let's go. And I actually happened to cancel out his Unite, too. I'm gonna actually just eject that out of there. I don't want to risk it. What are you doing, ADrive? Where are you at, homie? Now let's go ahead and do Rodimir. Right, I'm gonna push this on my side when we're almost done with it. Oh, we're in trouble here. You know, wait, surf! Why can't you surf? I couldn't surf for a sec there. I need to go. I'm running out of health here. We got the Rotom at least. Hey, at least we got the Rotom. I actually literally couldn't surf because Mr. Mime had the thing on. And it constantly in-capped me. I really don't know how that Pokemon works, guys. No one really plays Mr. Mime. They're starting to play it more, though. See, look. I told you guys. I could Unite once before then the other Dread comes up. And no one expects it. Because you have Unite Amplifier. Because look, it's barely up on time. Look at that. It's barely up on time. This will get them, guys. They're going to be like, okay, Blastoise, no Unite. Blastoise, no Unite, we can fight this. No, you guys cannot fight this, bro. I'm gonna start it because I can secure it. I chunked him there. Nice. We got it. I didn't need to Unite there. ADrive also caught out again. Homie, what's your positioning, man? He's positioning as if he's ahead. You're not ahead, my man. You are not ahead. I'm ahead, baby. Let's go. We got a Garchomp on our team, dude. This is funny as fuck, dude. Alright, let's go top. Hopefully my team's okay here. I'll help them out in case they're not. Alright, let's go top. Again, I can Unite if I really need to here. We can push this in if you guys really want to. They're uniting this. I don't know if this is a good fight. I thought about uniting there, but I don't know if this is the best fight. We probably should have just rotated top. It looked like my team wanted to dive, so think about uniting there and helping them with a dive. But that was a big throw by us, guys. Huge throw. Let's go top here. Let's get these bees up. We get level 12 here. We're really big. We're same level as our jungler almost. Yeah, after these bees, we will be. I got like all of them. Yep, I got like all of them. There you go. Nice try. I need to heal up. Let's heal up here. I don't have my eject now, sadly, though. Nice. They're on the Rotom. Can we steal it somehow? Garchomp. Let's go, Garchomp. I got it with an auto attack. Let's go. You're mad. I got it with an auto attack, baby. Let's go. Let's fucking go. I'm about to help out Garchomp. Let's see if Garchomp needs some help here. He does. No, I'm just going to reset. I'm going to just play it safe and reset here. I can maybe go in there and do something crazy, but I'm just going to play it safe and reset for this Dread here. We have a really good position for Zap here. I'm not going to Unite right now. I'm going to save my Unite for the late game here. After we get this Dread, I should be 13. This should be fine here. Let's go ahead and finish this fast. All right, we have Fluffy Tail and everything. No way. Okay, I was about to say, if that's it looked like it stole. I was like, no fucking way. Yo, guys, we just retreat here, guys. We don't need to fight this. Why are we uniting here? Okay, yeah, let's burn Zap. Let's burn Zap. Zap immediately. We need to Zap immediately. We're behind. I have Unite to secure. I'm just gonna Unite to secure, guys. Nice, got it. That's game. That's game, baby. That's game, baby. I'm gonna go top here. Actually, I'm gonna go middle. Eldegard should go top. I'll go middle. Someone dunk. Boom. Now he has hard defense and we win. Whoa, he just got one shot by Hydro Pump. He just got legit one shot by Hydro Pump. That's specs right there, baby. That's what happens when you got those specs on you. All right, I'm gonna jump bottom here. Nice try. I'm not gonna overchase. I'm gonna just back to it. I'm gonna stay here. They surrendered. Let's go. GG, baby. I'm telling you, my Blastoise goes crazy, man. My Blastoise be carrying games, bro. Let's go. And we were against decent players there, too. We're against ADrive. I doubt ADrive plays solo too much, you know. Maybe that's not even ADrive. I don't know. That could be an imposter. Let's see. Is this an imposter? I'm gonna add him. Let's see if he's an imposter. Alright, good job to everyone. We got three honors already, man. Good job, guys. Good job. Let's go. Good job, everyone. Good job. GG's, GG's. Good game. Nice. Plus 10. That might be the real ADrive. I got a plus 10. You almost never get plus 10 in solo queue at this rating. Awesome game. Awesome game. Alright, one more game, boys. One more game. This guy wants to be friends? Sure, let's be friends. Third game of the video here. We got some banger games. First game, solo carry. Second game against ADrive. What's next? Third game right here. Third game is where we get completely stomped. Watch. Alright, third game here. Let's go ahead and go some Blastoise. I've been liking top lane, so let's keep going top lane here. Let's go. Hey, the build honestly feels fine. We got two jungles, though. I told you, we were getting too many good games, bro, in a row, bro. Now we got three jungles, actually. We got an Abzu as well. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to solo top here. It's okay. I'll do it, man. I'll do it. I'm in a good mood today, man. I'll do it. No problem. Solo top. Alright, guys. In the game three here. I don't know what's going on in this game. We have two junglers here, and they're both looking like they're gunning it for jungle. Nope, it looks like I'm top of Cinderace. Okay. Okay, cool. Okay, so we have a standard game, kinda. Cinderace isn't the best laner, but it's alright. Not as good as Tram, but it's alright. There we go. We hit them both there. We each get two. Let's fight for middle here. At least he knows to fight for middle. Let's go. Got it. That's all that matters. That's all that matters. And I tried to steal there too with a cheeky water gun there. I'm gonna eject out. Not eject out. Skull bash out. Yep. Make sure they can't even get any steals here. The fruits respawn every 40 seconds, so it's okay to eat them early. It's not a problem. I doubt I can get a steal on theirs. Can I get a score? No. Maybe no score as well. Maybe sets me on fire for a little bit. Doesn't matter too much. Okay, we should just be able to do Corphish on spawn. It seems like they're playing really safe here. So let's go ahead and do this. Their jungler came top too, interesting. Alright, let's go. We got that. Now we're ready for bees. We're level 4. They have a level 5 though. Well, I stole a good amount of them. I will be dead from that. I low-key, I'm not even gonna lie to you guys, I legit forgot that thing was a jungler for a sec. Froakie was the jungler for a sec. So I saw Froakie there and Ghastly, and I'm like, oh, okay. It's just my two lane opponents there. But nope, it is three people top. That's my fault. I should not jump in there. I just literally had a brain fart and forgot that he was jungle. And I'm laning against Azera. Okay. I'm not trying to get pulled in here, so I'm going to be a bit careful. I can actually have an evolve mid-fight here. Yo, there's a guy in here, by the way. Yeah, he's in trouble. Yo, he's in trouble. I caught him way out of position. Way out of position, baby. Got him. All right, we make up for it with a good fight, though, it looks like. We can dive him if he stays. Wow. Wow. My Hydro Pump completely missed. Damn, I'm playing bad this game. I played really good the first two games, but I guess I'm playing bad this game. I didn't think my Hydro Pump would miss there. It's kind of weird after playing Blastoise how your Hydro Pump comes from the two sides of you, and then go back to playing War Shirt on Squirtle where Hydro Pump comes out straight, you know? So, like, if I was Blastoise, I would have hit that because Hydro Pump obviously has a wider hitbox. But I'm not Blastoise, though. I got this one. We gotta go. Good evolve. That evolve from Cinderace actually saved his life bar. No. I gotta go, man. Alright, I'm gonna recall and just walk down bottom. We don't have our surf here, but it's okay. We'll get it, by the way, by the time we're down there. Let's go. We have four people here. Let's get this dread. See, you guys always say I never go for dreads, guys. That's only on Garchomp, man. When I don't play Garchomp, look at this. Team player right here, man. Always going for dreads. Let's start it. I always like starting things. Nice. Huge. Uh-oh, we just got Buddy Barriered on, though. No. Does Wigglytuff have Unite at 8? They look like they had two Buddy Barrier procs there. Wow. And we didn't have our Unite, sadly. Dang. They had Unites. And then we somehow lose top. How does Cinderace lose top, the Haunter? Unfortunate. Unfortunate. Very unfortunate. Looks like we're gonna have to steal again. Nope. No, we're not. No, we are not gonna have to steal then. Is this Flail? This is Flail. Flail Rest? Or... No, that's... No, yeah, you lose that one, yeah. This is just Flail Lax. Okay, interesting. Funny enough, Flail Lax just as tanky as normal Lax. Just not as much CC. Okay, I get it. Your Pokemon's broken, bro. I get it. Wigglytuff just walked up to me and one-shotted me almost in CC. I get it, bro. Your Pokemon's crazy. Alright, let's heal up. We desperately need some farm this game. Did we get top cracked? We got top cracked here, but someone took all the Audinos. I needed some of those Audinos to get my Unite. If this was team setting, they would be funneling farm into me a little bit here, because Blastoise Unite is so important. Maybe we can get some kills here. That was the wrong one. It looked like I hit the real one for a sec, because it looked like I killed the clones. I'm chasing her down, but there's not much we can do here. Let's go top. Wow, I'm so behind, man. I'm so ridiculously behind. I'm gonna just eject out, play it safe. Yep, let's just try and get our catch-up farm, man. And then hopefully we get a good zap fight. That's what the game's about. If you're behind, you just need to catch up. There's a lot of catch-up XP in this game, though, so it's time for us to abuse it when we're behind. Because it does get abused against us when we're ahead, trust me. So there you go. Look how much XP that gives you. There's our level 9. Let's get some bees. Dreadnought's up in a sec. I need to go down there. I need to get these bees and get down there. Oh, get shit on! Nice. I thought he would hex away, so I actually tried to predict his hex there. It looks like they're trading Rotom top. I'm gonna just try and steal it. If we can just steal, it's worth. Come on, stall the fight. Oh, nice! Huge, 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 huge. I'm gonna score 40 here. No, I can't. I don't have score shield, I forgot. I'm gonna just unite for the XP. Oh my god, the damage, bro. I told you, do not sleep on the damage with this build, bro. Do not sleep on the damage. Look at that. Unite into the double kill immediately. And I win this, by the way. Watch this. I win this, by the way. Hold up. Wigglytuff, we can talk about this. Wigglytuff, we can talk about this. I told you we can talk about this. Wigglytuff is not trying to talk about this. There you go. Yeah. What's up, Wigglytuff? What's up now, huh? I got my homeboys coming in. What's up? Not so tough now, huh, Wigglytuff? Alright, that should give us a lot of catch-up XP. I'm trying to jump right here to get this Audino. Yeah, I get 13 off this. And I get my Unite, so I will take that. Thank you. We both get 13. Let's farm our Unite here. Actually, yeah, Cinderace has Unite. Let me just farm it. Cinderace, you got Unite. You got Unite. There you go. And then let's take these bees here, and we should have Unite. There we are. Let me get some of these bees so I can get my Unite, please. Oh. Did he get some? I didn't even notice. I got my Unite at 90% now, though. If we can burn Zera Unite, that would be awesome, though. Next Dread is not going to be up, so there's no Dread 3 here. All we have to do is get strong for Zap. If there's no Dread 3, just farm and get strong for Zap. That's all you're trying to do. I can maybe cheese a score top, actually. Wait, they're not going to expect this. I guarantee you they're not going to expect this. We've been playing so reserved the whole game. They are not going to expect a cheese score top here. Watch this. I guarantee you guys they're not going to expect this. I can't wait forever, though, because Zara's going to respawn. No, he might jump in time. Yeah, he jumped in time. That sucks. Oh, that sucks as well, too. Okay, we're a little bit behind. Let's go for Zap. We have our Unite to secure Zap. I'm down to just 50-50 it, boys. I'm down 50-50 it. Whenever you're behind, I'm always down 50-50 it. Got it. Got it. That's all that matters, baby. That's all that matters, baby. I'm gonna go middle. No, I'm gonna go... I can't go middle, actually. Score, score, score. They need a counter score fast. I'm immediately gonna press down and recall and start defending. I don't need to ego this and score a crazy amount. I can't stop that score. Well, can I? Maybe I could have stopped that score. I felt like I couldn't stop that score. That's why I didn't jump for it. All right, I'm gonna jump here in case they do score here. All right, let's reset. Wow, I shouldn't have jumped. Damn, that's bad. Well, that's bad. All right, I'm gonna just stay at a point. We have enough teammates. I'm gonna just stand on point. We still win that. We still win that. I thought Zara didn't have 50 on him. So I thought it was just a fast score, so I didn't want to think. Alexa reminded me to work out. I'll do that in a sec. Jump top. Nice. I'm going to recall here. No, I'm going to stay. I'm working out right now, man. I'm working out these right here, bro. I'm working out this. Alexa, shut up. See, there we go. There we go. Good job, Alexa. I'm gonna just kill him for the culture right here, baby. For the culture, baby. Boom. Just to style on him that little extra bit at the end there, baby. Three games of Blastoise solo queue, three wins with the Unite one-shot build. Hope you guys enjoyed. Let's see the numbers here. I can't wait to see the numbers of these games. I don't care what anyone says. I popped off all three games, baby. Let's go. Blastoise, such a consistent Pokemon, very, very easy to carry with, you know, very simple to play. It's just about knowing what to do, you know, it's about decision making, when to unite, when to go in. There's a little bit of mechanics to it, but not too much. Let's go ahead and check out these last few games here. No. Okay, invite to team, not trying to play on a team. Opposing team had an Ultra Class 3. Yep, that's really fair for an Ultra Class 3 to be playing against a 1500 Masters player, guys. Very, very fair. Well, we played against ADrive and some really good players today, so it's only fair that we get some bad players too, right? Let's check the damage here. Not much damage in that last game here, 47k. We did our job, though. We played really conservatively, only united when we really needed to, and we were really behind early game. If we weren't behind early game, we would have gotten more unites off and definitely would have gotten this damage number up. But still, more damage than my Cinderace, you know? And pretty respectable damage, more than most of the members on their team, it looks like. The second game here, this is the game against ADrive. Let's check it out. Pretty good damage. Most damage on the team on Blastoise. Nice. When we have a Cramorant, a Greninja, this game really showed the damage there. It did more than the enemy Talonflame, bro. I almost did more than the enemy Venusaur and Lucario on Blastoise there. And then first game here. First game here, we did 63k damage. Pretty bloody game. But yep. Pretty interesting games, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and the build. It's Phil Youmuus signing out. Make sure to check out my stream. You guys watch the video all the way through. I'll probably be live on Trovo right now, guys. Okay, see you guys tomorrow.